I would like to be a stone. No, I know I had a home. Nestled snugly in the dirt, beside the ever-growing earth, I would spend my mellow days bathing in the rays of the summer skies, sometimes turning on my side. See what that's like. Wouldn't it be fine? I think that I could be content, never being used or spent. Engulfed in this lament and sorrow, I would like to be a stone. No, I'd never be alone. Beside the ever-growing clone, I'd like to be a stone. I'd like to be a stone. Another stone. I'd like to be a stone. I would spend my endless days in my sugar acid. Outside assistance in my apple pie existence, there's no use in your persistence. Something out of reach, I'm out of reach, I'm out of reach. I've been living in a cave, right on this rocky mountainside, in the valley of the giant. Yes, I am dead. You know I'm alive. Yes, I am alive. One way. Stone off the stone that's deep inside. Another place where we could hide. Another stone. Another stone. Another stone. Another stone. Another stone.